paper deal. Paula Ferris puts it to the test.
In the all-out battle for your business, there's a new player online, Jet, which is basically a cross between Costco and Amazon, launching today, promising club price savings on millions of items from TVs to toiletries.
As easy as it is for consumers to shop online, Jet is trying to make it even easier.
We looked up some of the more popular items on Amazon: a set of sheets, dishwasher gel, and a tablet. Jet not only listed Amazon's price next to theirs, they beat it. And Jet says it can make those prices even cheaper, including waiving the option for free returns. And depending on what you buy, the more you save. The company says its profits are not coming from products. Rather, they're making their money solely on a $50 membership fee. Jet's founder, Mark Lurie, who sold diapers.com for over $500 million, has been called a rock star by industry experts. He says Jet will undercut everyone on price.
Now, Amazon has massive warehouses. Jet is working primarily with retailers close to your zip code, cutting down on those shipping costs. David, those savings get passed on to you.
All right, Paula, thanks. When we come back here tonight, the new study coming in about women and memory. Also, we will show you the moment a driver's engine is shut down by someone else. The warning about hackers right after the break.
Ask yourself, do you use artificial tears off?